Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 11th Annual New Hampshire Theater Awards.
This feels like the opening number at the New Hampshire Theater Awards, but this isn't the palace.
Get a spotlight, please.
Like a leaf, and I brought all my stuff. I don't know why. I honestly did not expect to win this, but I wrote something down just in case because I know how I can get when I'm off the cuff.
I come to tell you that you must leave and attend talk.
I am uncomfortable on so many levels right now.
I told you not to eat the bean dip.
I know.
What do you say? You got it. Where else could an actress curse about on the stage and drink and yell at girls, little girls, and rip the heads off dolls and win an award for it?